Hello kids, earlier we have made three pet animals, cat, dog and fish. So today we'll be making rabbit, okay? So for this activity, we need a square shape paper. I have used pink color paper, you can use any color of your choice, okay? And a black sketch paper. So let's start the activity. So first, we'll fold this square into a triangle, okay, like this, okay. And then again we'll fold this to a small triangle, okay, like this, and then we'll fold it from this side. It will look like a boat, okay. And then we'll fold it from the middle, okay? We'll put a finger here and then fold it like this, okay? From this side also, like this. Okay, I'll show you one more time. Put a finger here and then fold it like this. From this side also. Okay. Then fold it from here. Like this. Okay. Fold it from here. Now we'll flip this and then we'll take black sketch pen and make eyes. Okay. This looks like a rabbit. Okay, you also make this and send pictures. Thank you. Bye-bye.